your hand in the cold gray sky and speak to the sister.